There are very few places left where he could have hidden those wands. We're right on the trail. Don't go giving up now.
Skills.
Did you just walk right in? A house full of omnidroids and not one of them's watching the front door?
You'll regret that. As you wish. For you, my friend.
Hey! I don't come into your house and attack your robot army!
Go!
much the closer we get. Those wands can't be far now.
Oh, give up! You're never gonna get those wands back! Not too bright, I see. No, I'm just saying, anyone with half a brain would have given up and left a long time ago.
Well, if you just stand there, what do you expect?
You'll never find those wands. Just turn around and save yourself the inevitable defeat.
Those wands are in there somewhere, I just knew it! Check high and low! Why, they could be inside the volcano for all we know!
Thank you.
Here comes trouble. Don't get careless now.
Walk out of here in one piece.
Keep moving. Those wands can't be far. Made it further than he ever expected you to. And I'd say he's far more frightened than he looks.
Hey, there you are. You and your little sidekick. Well, two can play at that game. Or three. Or four. Or five. You get the point.
Feel my power!
You and I share the same path for a moment.
Well, I know destroying your house guests is generally frowned upon, but you didn't even know, so... Salutations, my friend. Further than any of us expected you to. I mean, you're still a loser, but I've seen worse. Oh, that's right. Nobody messes with me.
Hey, I can't believe you do that to me, Spider-Man.
Ha-ha! That's showing him. Now grab those magic wands and get back here. Oh, and if I didn't say it, well done.
This one's going in my Spidey diary.
Now, hold on there. It seems you've proven yourselves responsible enough. Why don't you keep this one? And now that I have this villainous bum, I'll just take care of these troublemakers once and for all. Blast you to Bermuda! Yes, I probably could have come up with a more suitable punishment if I'd considered it for a moment.